coming in 30 seconds.
It did! It worked! It worked! Oh my gosh. I can't believe it worked!
Back in Overwatch 1, there was actually a pretty strange but interesting bug where you could use any emote on any character, but you had to do this in Mystery Heroes. This bug was patched pretty quickly, however I managed to get a lot of footage of me using different emotes and different characters. I recently stumbled across this footage and decided I wanted to share it with the world, so yeah, this video is basically just cursed Overwatch dancing. Dancing cursed Overwatch. I don't know what to call this. Anyways, enjoy.
I'm helping the team.